I'd like to read some selections from Psalm 73 and 46. Surely God is good to those who are pure in heart. But as for me, my feet had almost slipped, for I envied the prosperity of the wicked. They have no struggles. Their bodies are healthy and strong. They are free from common human burdens. They're not plagued by human ills. Surely in vain I have kept my heart pure and have washed my hands in innocence. All day long I have been afflicted, and every morning brings new punishments. When I tried to understand all this, it troubled me deeply until I entered the sanctuary of God and understood their end. When my heart was grieved and my spirit embittered, I was senseless and ignorant. I was a brute beast before you. Yet you hold me by my right hand. You guide me with your counsel. And afterward, you will take me into glory. Whom have I in heaven but you? And earth has nothing I desire besides you. Come and see what the Lord has done. He makes wars cease. He breaks the bow and shatters the spear. He says, be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress.